All over Thailand, in the early morning, you can see monks walking through the streets collecting alms. The monks walk barefoot, and anyone who makes an alms offering takes off their shoes before they make the offering. Giving alms to the monks is considered as a way to earn merit. The offering made to the monks will vary from home-cooked food, store-bought food, packaged products, bottled water. At the temple, all the food collected by the monks will be shared as the morning meal, and the leftovers will be used for the last meal of the day, just prior to noon. Each monk follows the same route every day. People are prepared with their offering ready and wait for the monk to arrive. Because this apartment complex is gated, the monk knocks to let the security guard know that he has arrived. In most places, contributors are waiting for the monk, prepared with their offerings. The security guard emerges in his socks with a bottle of water and some packaged products on a tray, probably provided by the apartment residents. Without hearing the verbal exchange, it's clear that the monk has asked him to remove his hat before he makes the offering. There is a lot of significance in the alms bowl the monk carries, but it's too small to carry all the food he will be offered. So a dek or temple boy will empty the bowl and carry the food to the temple. This is the back entrance to a luxury hotel, and some of the staff have been waiting for the monk to arrive to make their offerings. Each person makes their individual offering. Then the monk offers a blessing as the people kneel and pray. The next stop is a nursing home. A nurse has an offering ready for him. And as each item is placed in the bowl, the dek will take it and add it to his bucket of food. Two old ladies who have been wheeled out of the nursing home sit in their wheelchairs with their gifts ready, waiting for the monk. An aide kneeling behind one of the ladies helps her as she makes her offering. They believe that an offering to the monks will make merit, and the more merit in this life will lead to reincarnation at a higher level in the next life. The monk will spend about 2 hours collecting food before he returns to the wat or temple for breakfast.